Hi guys, it's Urja and Bella. I am a mentor and board member for Best Friends Mentoring Program, and Bella here models sometimes. Online mentoring has provided a new and exciting way for our mentors and mentees to stay connected during this time of isolation. It will never take the place of face-to-face mentoring, yet it offers a real-time interaction as a way of connecting and communicating. These relationships require a lot of support from our staff to help our mentors with conversation starters, activity ideas, and other ideas to encourage our mentors and mentees. And e-mentoring relationships require even more monitoring and support than in-person does. Remember that we will all get through this together and we will be stronger. Best Friends Mentoring Program will be strong. The effect of isolation on kids isn't going to be known for a while. That's why it is so important for us to connect our mentors and mentees and support their relationships now more than ever. Isolation can catch up to you, and especially if you are struggling with mental health. For me personally, my day just gets better when I get to talk to my mentee and her family. We used to spend a lot of time out in the community, volunteering, walking our dogs. I would go visit her and her family, but ever since the restrictions were in place, we haven't had a chance to see each other in person, but it is definitely nice to know that she is only a call away from me. My mentee Brittany and I used to spend a lot of time out in the community volunteering and going to the rec center, but ever since the COVID-19 restrictions were in place, we haven't had a chance to see each other in person. But it is definitely nice to be able to stay in touch through FaceTime and texting. We can't wait for this thing to be over with so we can go out again and spend quality time together.